highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents. Run. Beaver County man being held for murder. And more labor.